was a tender fairy with a tender lovely smile. And all around the forest she was known 'cause of her smile. She gave it as a present, she was famous over there. And the fairies and the creatures in the forest smiled with her.
One day she was searching for a lovely Christmas tree. She walked into the forest where the gnats made of steel. She found the perfect tree and she cut it with her axe. She took it to her forest and then she set it up.
Let's have a glass and a merry Christmas day. And the fairies went to party, all the fairies on their way. Let's have a glass like a fairy family. And the fairies celebrated all around the Christmas tree.
She made a bunch of presents with flowers, pearls and beads. She garned them all with ribbons and she wrapped them all with leaves. The presents looked so lovely, she was proud of what she did. And she put them all together all around the Christmas tree.
But something weird happened in the middle of the night. The leprechauns broke in and they were a little drunk. They laughed and made a mess and they woke a fairy up. But she looked at them and smiling, and then she told them back.
Let's have a blast and a merry Christmas day. And the fairies went to party, all the fairies on their way. Let's have a blast like a fairy family. And the fairies celebrated all around the Christmas tree.
The fairies didn't like leprechauns in there. La 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 la. Let's not think about it and let's party all the way.
That is what you